Thousands of astronomers are in Hawaii tonight for a large event. The International Astronomy Group's General Assembly is taking place at the Hawaii Convention Center. More than 2,500 astronomers from 75 countries are attending the conference, which started today and continues through August 14th. The conference is expected to generate more than $20 million in tax revenue for Hawaii.